So tell me, vis-a-vis a triangle, if I say ABC is a triangle which is congruent with PQR, what do you read of my statement? What do you make of my statement?
That
ABC, I repeat, is a triangle which is congruent with PQR, then what do you make of my statement? Yes, please. Any one of you. Take the lead.
Sir, me.
Okay, fine. Take the lead, please, Kagan.
That means both triangles have the same angles, same sides, and same distance.
Same angles, same sides, and same distance.
No, sir. They have same angles.
They have same angles. Okay. Side may be different as well.
Sides.
Okay,
no.
I'm not pushing the envelope there. I won't push the envelope. You have an idea. You did air your idea. Good, I appreciate. I wish Gagan is not the only one to answer. The other two are also to partake. So, Krish, it goes to you now. Tell me. What do you mean by?
You said if two triangles are congruent, so like the two triangles are like splitting the image of each other, I guess. Yeah.
Okay, the two triangles are spitting image. It is spitting, not splitting. Spitting image. Spitting image of each other, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay, spitting image of each other. I'll take it. Fine. Vinika, what is your take on this?
They have the same angles, measurements.
Okay, they have the same angle measurement. That means you're echoing Gagan's observation, right? Yeah?
Yes, sir.
So two of you are in agreement with angle. Let me show you, Amacha. Let me show you the two triangles. This for me is, let's say, ABC, as I said. And the main feature of ABC is what I'm drawing over here. PQR. Are you getting it? Main feature,
yes,
you know?
Sir.
Main feature is known to all of you, a smaller version, right?
Yes,
that
sir.
Is what, yes, sir.
So ABC and the miniature is PQR. Angles, you can say, of course, the corresponding angles. You can see for yourself. These are the corresponding angles. And they are same, right? Yeah?
Yes, sir.
As it is just a miniature, then angles are same, correct? Yeah?
Yes, sir. But the measurements aren't.
Angles are same. So you are Krish. Gagan and Gunika, you are of the opinion, both of you are of the opinion, that angles being same will tantamount to they being congruent. Will you reflect on it?
No, sir, but AB is not equals to PR.
You didn't mention that. You said only angle.
Sir, sides also I mentioned.
Sides, if you have mentioned, then you are absolutely correct. If you have mentioned side, then I don't have any qualms, then you are absolutely correct. So just the angle won't suffice. Please remember, just the angle won't suffice. If you take just the angle, then you can say they are similar. Are you getting it? If you take just the angle, then you can say they are similar. Similar is different from congruent. Congruent means, as did say Krish. Congruent means spitting image. Congruence means spitting image. That means they should be same, exactly the same. Now you'll ask me, same means what? Decode. Same on shape and same on size. Are you getting it?
Yes, sir.
This is also same, but this is same only on shape. Agreed, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Two on board, they are also same. The two on board, they are also same. Are they same triangle? If someone is asking for, are they similar? You will say a yes to it. Got it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
If they ask you only similar, mind you, similar means, yes, if angles are same, they are similar. So if they ask you, are they similar? You will say, yes, they are similar. They will ask you furthering the question. In furtherance, if they ask, are they congruent? Then you need to raise your eyebrows and say, no, they are not congruent. Why? Congruent means they should be same on size and same on shape. Got it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So congruent, they would have been subject to sides being same, right?
Yes.
So what do you say? If the angle as well as the sides are same, then they are congruent. Or if one is to be replaced exactly by other, as they being a splitting image, then we can say they are congruent, correct? They should be same on two aspects, two fronts. What are they? Shape and size. Okay, good. What are the rules to find one triangle being congruent with the other? Anyone?
So there's SAS, ASA. Okay.
There is SAS. Would you please specify what do you mean by SAS?
The side, then the angle and the side.
Side, angle, side.
Like that, for example, should
come side and then the angle, then again side. Is it to be taken in order, dear? Or we can take liberties on order?
It is to be taken in order.
It is to be taken in order. Very good. So if I am to find a triangle, this one, side one, side two, and this is angle one, alpha one. And then I get another triangle over here. This is to me ABC. This to me PQR. And in PQR, again, I get S1 here, S2 here, and alpha 1 here. Correct, yeah?
Yes, sir.
So we can say they are congruent. And how do we write for congruent triangle? ABC triangle is in congruent with triangle PQR. The symbol means it is congruent. Got it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So ABC is congruent with the triangle PQR is what we wrote over here. And see for yourself, here we have used a term, a theorem. What is that? SAS, side, angle, side, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so we are into recapitulating because I'll be using these when we go for quadrilateral study. Got it, yeah?
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Okay, Gunika, can you refer to another similarity rule?
SSS, side, side, side.
Yes, what is that, Gunika?
Side, and side.
Okay, very good. The three sides being same. Then also we can strike congruency. Correct, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Strike congruency. Okay, Gagan, what about you? What will you enhance?
Sir, ASA, it should come in order. Angle, side, angle.
Okay. Angle, side, angle. Okay. Angle, side, angle is what I have some problem with. Because what has Gagan said? That it should come in order. He has qualified his statement with, it should come in order. That means side should be sandwiched between two angles. Right, Gagan? Correct me if I'm wrong.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I take over here one angle, this one, the other angle, this one, and this is the side. Is it okay, Gagan? Okay.
Yeah.
Two angles, close figure. I'll make it close figure, don't worry. That is fine. I'll make it a close figure.
Okay, sir.
Okay, it's a close figure. Fine. So side, this angle, alpha, beta, and side is with the other one to match. Alpha, beta, and side. So this is the two triangles are congruent to us. Correct, Gagan?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And I have taken in order. Krish has some issues with you. And Krish says that no, he will change the order. That means he will not take angle, side, angle. He will take angle, angle, side. Will you approve of this, Gagan?
Angle, angle, side.
This is a major flaw or a major bone of contention which students do have. So I would like you to nip it in the bud, this confusion. It is AAS or ASA. Order over here doesn't hold water. Is it okay? Side, angle, side. S-A-S. Order is of import. Got it, yeah?
Okay, so
side angle side, SAS, order is of import. Their order holds merit. It merits a consideration. Got it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
When it comes to ASA, angle side angle, or angle side, both can be used, or in a way, any order can be used to strike congruency. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
But so why sir? Why
it is to be congruent here. If I ask you, pointing the question back to you, that why is angle side angle to get you congruence? No, angle side angle will get you congruency because you have taken it as it was served to you. That okay, there is a rule angle side angle, right? Yeah?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So let us try to establish over here. Angle same, angle alpha, beta over here as well, side over here, side over here. And then you try to find a triangle, draw a triangle, right? Yeah. So you draw this part, concentrate on this part, correct? Yeah. See how it is proved. I'm telling you how it is proved. I'm showing you over here how it is proved. So what we do when we have to prove, we take the other two sides, right? Got it, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now what will I do? I'll pluck it from here. Got it? I'll plug the red one from here. Getting it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
I'll try to fit it over. Okay?
Okay.
I'll try to fit it over. Will it get fitted or not? Fit it? Say me yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay? So it is getting fitted. Yes, sir. Don't pay heed to the length. It needs to be the exact replica of the previous. So, tell me. You got the two angles, this is the line, you got the two angles, this is alpha and this is beta, you construct alpha, beta, and then you pick on this, place it over here. Placed, got it? Check. You get the same thing, you have picked from here and placed there, right here?
Yes, sir.
So you get the same triangle and you are convinced with angle, side angle. This is convincing to you, got it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Now what I do, I take angle, angle and sine. So, this is one angle, this is another angle, and this is sine. Alpha 1, beta 1, S 1. Got it?
Okay, sir.
And then you draw the triangle, please. So, for drawing of the triangle, what do? You connect it. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Got this part, right? So you have not taken this line. This line is not there with you. Forget about this line. This is just reference line for angle. This is just reference line for angle. Got it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you had angle and you had this side. Got it?
Yeah.
This line is not there to be seen. This white line is also not there to be seen. Correct?
Okay, sir.
Then again you take a reference and you try to draw it back. Again you take a reference. Draw angle alpha, draw angle beta, okay? This is alpha 1, this is beta 1. And what do you do this time? The side is also known to you, side also you draw. Okay, got it, yeah? Getting it or not?
Yes, sir.
How it is being done?
Yes,
it's not about having to be just committed to memory. It is about how you get established it, correct, yeah?
Yes, sir.
So what we do now, we have angle. And we have side. What I will do? I'll pick this. Which part? White and red. Is it okay? White and red. Broken red. Got it? White and broken red. Getting it?
Yes, sir.
I'll pick it from here and place it there. Okay? This is already there with me. Alpha 1, beta 1, alpha 1, beta 1, they are there with me. Now I'll pick this part of the previous triangle. I'll uproot it and place it over here. Will it not get exactly fitted? Think about it. Will it get exactly fitted or not? Think about it. Check.
It will be.
Will it get fitted or not? I'm just picking and placing over here. Getting it?
Yes, sir.
So that makes us understand that if you have angle side or angle side angle, of course, if I'm saying angle, angle, side, then it should be in order. Angle first, angle, and then again angle, and then side. Or I'm saying angle, side, angle. First angle, then side, and then angle. This order is not to change. What I did say is, if I'm to prove congruency, then I can take any of the two. Is it okay?
So then,
as valid angle, side, angle, in equal measure is valid, angle, angle, side. Both are used to prove congruency. Got it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Still you cannot say for SAS. Got it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
You cannot say double SA will prove congruency. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Double SA cannot prove congruency. But here, AAS for ASA, both are to prove congruency. Got it?
So yes, what about yes, sir. S double A, sir?
S double A.
Yeah, sir.
What is that? S double A, anyone? Good question being asked. What about S double A?
It's AAS in opposite order, so.
Exactly.
Exactly. So, I don't think there will be any confusion on that. Right, Gagan?
Oh, okay.
Sir, I've heard some people say...
Change the order. Change the order means changing the movement. Anti-clockwise, clockwise. That's it. Right, Gagan?
Okay, sir.
Okay,
I've heard some people say that there's a rule called AAA. Angle, angle, angles. Is it there?
Similar triangle. That is for similar triangle. Just now I showed you, right?
Yeah.
That is not for congruent triangle.
So, angle can be valid.
Angle can be valid means, yes, it can be, of course, valid. But that is not the fool's proof method to prove congruency.
I mean, is it a valid rule to prove congruency?
It is not a valid rule. It is not fool's proof. That is what I said. See, if you get angle, that's not I showed you, right? Yeah. This yes, also is angle, correct? But they are not same on size. They are same on shape. They are same on shape. They are not same on size. One is smaller than the other. One is miniature of the other, right, Gunika?
Yes, sir.
So they are not congruent. They are similar, not congruent. Got it?
Yes, sir.
But you cannot say that will never happen. May you get a case in which they are equal on side as well, right, Gunika?
Yes, sir.
So, angle can be, but that is not a useful method to say it's congruent. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now, coming to quadrilateral. How many quadrilateral are... What is a parallelogram? I don't know how many quadrilateral. That will be a lengthier question. What is a parallelogram? Just to break ice.
With opposite sides parallel.
Yes, dear?
Opposite sides parallel.
Opposite sides are parallel. And how many sides do you have?
Quadrilateral four. A closed figure with four sides.
Four and closed. And opposite sides are parallel. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Are you missing on something? Gagan, will you add to what Prajit said? He said opposite sides are parallel.
Yeah, sir.
They're also equal.
They are also equal. Very good, Vinika. They are also equal. They are, we're all lost. Opposite sides are parallel and they are equal to, right, Prajit?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Sir.
Yes, yeah.
Sir, in case of rectangle, they are also parallel and equal.
I'll come to all the figure one at a time, Gagan. Don't jump the gun. Okay, first parallelogram. Got it? What I said about parallelogram first thing? Opposite sides are A parallel and B, they are equal. Got it?
Yes, sir.
So, Gunika added to what was missed by Krish and Gagan. PQRS. This is a figure drawn and this PQRS PV, say, for it to be enclosed. P PQRSP. This is a figure drawn to you. And here, PQ is parallel to SR. Got it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
PQ is parallel to SR. So is SP to RQ. Got it? Yes, so is SP to RQ. So they are parallel and also are equal. Which ones are equal? PQ is equal to SR and SP is equal to RQ. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
What will this be called? This will be called a parallelogram. Got it, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Okay. What I do to this parallelogram is I draw a line connecting S and Q. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Can you see the line? Can you see the line, all of you? I'm darkening it and folding it. Can you see the line?
Yes, sir.
Visible, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now I asked you to relate theta with alpha. What angle is theta? Theta is angle QSR, right?
Yes, sir.
QSR. Do you know how to write angle?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
QSR is theta to us. QSR is mark on board theta. And angle PQS, right? PQS. Right, yeah?
Yes, sir. Alpha.
Right?
Yes, sir.
See the relation between alpha and theta with valid reason. With valid reason. Yes, please, any one of you. Alpha and theta, any one of you. With valid reason. Can you cite a relation? Can you strike a relation between them?
So, no.
Anyone?
Sir, you have divided the parallelogram equally into two parts.
I have divided what, dear? Parallelogram, no. How can you say so, Gagan?
No, sir, we are imagining.
I don't know anything about how or what I have done to parallelogram. How are you getting that? I don't know. As of now, I'm asking only a question which can be limited to what relation Q and alpha, theta and alpha do share? That's it. Anyone? Theta greater than alpha, alpha greater than theta, theta equal to alpha, or theta cannot be related to alpha. What option will you pick on? Come on, yeah.
So I know the relation, but I'm not able to get the key point for the reasons.
Okay, tell me the relation in that case.
So they're equal.
Very good, they are equal.
So
they are equal. And you get it from here, dear.
Yes, sir, the transition.
Don't miss this. Okay, yes, Krish, can you recollect?
Sir, I'm not, I know that we get it from the, like, it's the term I'm not able to get.
Okay, this angle and this angle, right?
Equal. Yes, sir. These angles are equal.
Yes, sir.
If AB is parallel to CD, then this angle will be equal to this angle. Correct? Yeah, the angle shown.
Yes, sir.
What is the?
So there's an interior opposite angles, right?
Yes. They are ought to be equal. Not only that, Krish. Even the opposite angles are to be equal. By that what I mean? But I don't want to confuse you in one go. Therefore, I'll keep it to it. Just mentioning out here that they will also be same, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Yes.
So parallel lines are to get you many a similarity. Many a similarity, of which I take them one after the other. I'm using the first one. And what is that to us? theta will be equal to alpha. Where from we are coming? We are coming from here. Got it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Got Gagan?
Yes, sir.
So what we can say? A O D. Not D. A O E, right? Angle A O E is equal to angle D E A D E O, correct? A O E is equal to D E O, correct? Yeah.
Yes, sir.
So in parallel lines, we can make good of this interpretation of ours using here PQ and SR being parallel. Very much we do qualify the users, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir, I wanted to ask a question about the angles here. So, can opposite and interior opposite be equal?
Yeah, of course. They ought to be. If the lines are parallel.
Yeah, so like O is there on top. So, will it be equal to E that is inside?
This one and this one, right? These two are different.
No. This one and, yeah.
Yeah, they are equal.
Yeah,
they are equal, of course.
Okay.
Because they are counter of this, right, Monika?
Yes, sir.
They are counter of this. So over here, you have got gamut, host of equal angles, right, Monika?
Yes, sir.
This will be, this is equal to this, this is equal to this, and this is equal to this, right, yeah?
Yes.
Not only that, this will also, if I draw this, will be equal to this. And this will be equal to this. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good enough. Okay, one at a time though. I'll suggest one at a time. So what we can say over here? Q is, theta is equal to alpha. Can we say that?
Yes, sir.
Very good. And if theta is equal to alpha, which it is, what can you comment on? Beta and gamma. Anyone?
So equal.
Sure.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah. Tell me, yeah, quickly and say it with confidence, please, all of you.
Yes, sir.
Not be missing anywhere.
It's equal.
Yes, I want that to be reinforced. The confidence, please.
Equal.
Equal. Gagan.
So once again. Gagan. Yeah, sir.
Yeah, are you subscribing to what did Krish say?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Gunika?
Yes, sir.
Very good. So, alpha is equal to gamma and you have same reason for it, correct? Because yes, if you look from this side, you get to see that they are the same. What are theta and alpha for PQ and SR? Are beta and gamma for RQ and SP, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. So, you got this angle equal to this angle equal to this angle. Good enough. We are good in asking. And if these are, if theta is equal to alpha and beta is equal to gamma, correct? Yeah? Then look at the two triangles, all of you. Which two? PSQ. Got it, yeah?
Yes,
sir.
PSQ and SQR. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Can we say they are congruent?
So?
Can we say they are congruent? PSQ and QSR.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes,
sir.
Angles, sir.
No, wait. Okay, yeah, 1 minute. No.
Tell me, how can you? Because one can say angle. How? Beta is equal to gamma, alpha is equal to theta, and total angle is 180. You know that very well, correct? Yeah?
Yes, sir.
So you can prove that this angle will be equal to this angle, right? Yeah?
Yes, sir.
So, the three angles are same. Theta is equal to alpha, beta is equal to gamma, and this is equal to this, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Triangles are same, good. But will that suffice? Can I say they are congruent as they are angle related with? Can I say so?
No, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir.
Very good. So what will I have to play on? I cannot play on angle, but we can on angle, side, angle.
Yes, sir.
Angle, side, angle. Angle, side, angle. Same yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So we can also take SSS on there, right?
You can. I got your point here. You want to take side into consideration, correct?
Yeah, all sides.
Side, angle, side, correct?
No, sir. Side.
Okay. Side. Side, angle, side as well. Side, yeah. Angle, side. Side, angle, side. Correct?
Yes, sir.
So they are congruent. We have proved that they are congruent. Correct?
Yes, sir.
So can I say, and very important theorem now, diagonal of a parallelogram bisects the figure.
Yes, sir.
Diagonal of a parallelogram bisects the figure. Mind my words, please. I said bisect the figure. Okay, can we say that? Yes or no? Of course, yes. Correct?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, good enough. Now I draw another diagonal. Look over here. The other diagonal. Visible?
Yes, sir.
Visible to all of you?
Yes, sir. Yes. Sir, in this case, vertically opposite triangles will be equal, right?
Which case, dear?
Vertically opposite.
Case that I have drawn just now, is it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, dear. Absolutely correct. Let me mark this point as O, right? All of you? Who have not used that? And as said, Gunika, very good. You'll say this angle is equal to which angle? This angle. Agree?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
What?
Vertically opposite angles are equal.
Similarly, this angle will be equal to this, right, Gagan?
Yes, sir.
Okay, look at the triangles, please. You have got four triangles over here, right?
Yes, sir.
Four triangles over here. Send me a song.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now look at those four triangles, all of you. All of you, please do. Can you? And make an observation. Make an observation between POS and QOR. I repeat, make an observation between POS, visible POS?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And QOR, visible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Tell me about them being related in what manner? What is the manner in which they can be said something on being congruent or similar? Firstly, are they similar? Angle, are they?
Sir?
Alpha equal to gamma, you know, correct?
Yes, sir.
This angle, same, correct?
Yes, sir.
And also this angle, as you can see, will be equal to this angle, agreed, yeah?
Yes, sir.
So angle being same, right? Angle being same, all the three angles being same. Of course, we can say they are similar, right?
Yes, sir.
Can we go a step further and can we further and say that they are congruent as well?
Yes, sir.
How? Yes, sir.
Sir, how? Side angle.
Yeah. Side angle. Very good, dear. Side angle. This side, angle. This side, angle. Or any angle that you can take. And accordingly, we can go with one side I wanted and one side I got. Correct, yeah?
Yes, sir.
They are congruent. If they are congruent, then will OR be equal to OP?
So?
Will OR be equal to OP? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
They are congruent, right? Yeah, you just did say that they are congruent, correct?
Yes, sir.
And congruency will lead to OR being equal to OP, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Can we do the same for the other set of triangles?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir. SOR and POQ, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And they two are congruent?
Yes, sir.
And then can we go ahead making a statement SO will be equal to OQ?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so what we got from here for now, PO is equal to OR, correct, yeah? PO is equal to OR, correct, Samir, yes or no?
Yes, sir.
And SO is equal to OQ, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, can we also push in, can I push in the envelope and ask you? What is your take on QR and SQ?
QR.
What is your take on QR and SQ? QR and SQ. Think about it.
QR and SQ.
QR and SQ. Look at it. You'll have to try look from a particular prism. And
sir, it's
now
not
you have a prism in which you have a triangle, I repeat. You have a triangle PRQ and then you have a triangle SRQ. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
What relation they share? Now, first on P, which one I said? PRQ. Look at it. Is it okay?
Okay. So?
PRQ. Look at it. Can you?
Yes, sir.
PRQ. Side, okay?
Yes, sir.
And now look at SQR. Look at SQR, all of you. Possible?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'll make it all the more apparent to you. PQS, visible here. Visible.
Yes.
Visible or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now tell me, this you are to compare with which one? You are to compare with SQR. Got it?
Yes,
SQR. Got it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Tell me, what relation can you cite between two sites, PR and SQ? PR and SQ, whichever way you want. You can take your perception. I'm okay with it. I'm just asking for, can you strike some relation between the two diagonals, PR and SQ? Can you? On their length, PR and SQ. Any one of you? No? Not possible?
So they are equal.
Okay.
Okay, and what makes you say so, dear? What makes you say so, Gagan? Tell me, which theorem did you use? PRS and SQR. PRS and SQR. Yes, Gagan?
Sir, SR is equal to SR in both triangles.
Okay, SR is equal to two triangles, side being same. Okay, I can take two sides are same. Carry on. Just two sides same will not make it congruent, right, Gaga?
Sir, again, so that S, no, sir, RQS is equal to PSR angle.
RQS, okay, taken, is equal to?
PSR angle.
PSR. Got it, yeah. Very good, Gagan. Ah, look at the triangle, all of you. Firstly, look at the triangle. Is visible to all three of you, Monika?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Which
angle did I ask you to look at?
PSR and SQR.
PSR and SQR. In the two triangles, are the two sides same? Check once.
Yes, sir.
Which two sides are same? The triangles. Tell me, dear.
PSQR.
PSQR. QR, good.
And then SR is common.
SR common. So they are same, right, Krish?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good enough. And what about them being congruent, Krish?
So,
are they congruent, Krish? For congruency, you require at least one angle. Can
yes,
you
sir.
Cite the angle similarity?
So, but so for angle PSR, for
PSR, PSR, okay, huh?
Yes, sir. So the so sir, the angle Gagan is saying for angle S, right? P like.
Gagan, repeat yourself.
So I said angle S is equal to angle Q.
Angle S is, you know, you have to get take the angle in the form that you should. Which angle? S is no angle.
So like PSR is equals to RQS.
PSR is equal to?
RQS.
RQS. PSR is equal to RQS. Is that what you said?
So first I said that SR is common.
SR is common. Fine. Carry on. Let's go again.
Yes, I made a mistake. 1 second.
Exactly.
Sir, yeah.
Yeah, I am not contesting what you said. What you said is correct. But how is that to cut eyes over here in the figure? What you said is correct. You initially were mentioning some other angle. So that is correct. But how will it cut eyes with this figure is the question. Yes, Krish, you are saying something.
No, no, sir. That exactly. Like, I was confused because like, if we take angle S, we would have to add beta and theta. But over okay. there, we only have gamma. So we wouldn't get the congruency correct.
Okay. So I'm yet to find congruency. Gunika, any help?
Sir, if we use side rule.
Side, okay then.
So according to that, SR will be common for sure. Then PS will be equal to QR and PR side, will be equal to QS.
Side. Then you have already taken PR will be equal to SQ. Side, if you are saying. That means you are of the opinion PR will be SQ, right, Gunika?
Yeah.
That is exactly what we have to prove, Gunika. How can we take it? Are you getting it?
Yes, sir.
So, congruency, I'm not getting any from any one of you. Can I prove my question is still open? Can we prove anything related to PR and SQ? Can we say anything about PR and SQ? As of now, we have got EQ will be equal to QR and SO will be equal to QOQ, right? That is what we have got, correct?
Yes, sir.
Which will help us make a statement that diagonals do bisect each other. Can we say that?
Yes, sir.
Diagonals do bisect each other. Tell me yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
PO is equal to QR and SO is equal to OQ, right? Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Can we say diagonals do bisect each other?
Yes, sir.
So in a parallelogram, what we will say? Come on, tell me.
Diagonals bisect each other.
Diagonals bisect each other, correct?
Yes, sir.
I didn't say, please don't stretch it and don't read what is not being said. I didn't say I have on purpose stopped short of commenting anything on their length. What I'm saying is they are themselves bisected. So PR will be bisected by SQ, correct? And SQ will be bisected by PR. Got it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
So in a parallelogram, diagonals do bisect each other. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now I have one more question for you, which is, it goes to Krish first. Krish, angle SPQ and angle PQR. Can you relate SPQ and PQR? SPQ and PQR. Any one of you?
Sir.
Think about it. Think about it. Take your time. No issue. I'm in a hurry.
Sir, they add up to be 180.
They are added to get you 180. Good. Very good, Krish. And you can see that very well. Angle SPQ is which angle? I'm highlighting over here. This angle?
Yes, sir.
Okay. This is the angle which I wrote over here. This angle being SPQ, correct?
Yes, sir.
And then the angle is PQR. Which angle that being this angle, correct?
Yes, sir.
And you can extend. Either you can extend to get this angle, because this angle will be equal to this angle. Agree?
Yes, sir.
Check it. SPQ will be equal to QRZ. Agree?
Yes, sir.
And the total angle, as you know, should be 180, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So this plus this should be how much?
180 degrees.
180 degrees, or as we call it, pi radians. Pi radians, it is how it is written. Pi radians, is it okay?
Yes, sir.
So I am talking about something which you are not being shown to. This is important, this will be higher physics study. Radians, this is how you write radians, is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so we got to know that this plus this, and these are to be used class, very important points we are raising over here, vis-a-vis parallelogram. This angle plus this angle, 180. Similarly, this angle plus this angle,
180.
180. Okay.
So, Q plus R would also give 180, right?
Q plus, which is Q plus R. Yeah, that is what I said. PQR. PQR, right?
Sorry.
So this will be, we'll be getting, but don't get confused every other time, right? Yeah.
Yes,
okay, the angles, we can say that the angle is equal to this plus this is equal to 180, this plus this is equal to 180, and total angle of a quadrilateral, how much?
360.
You got it, yeah? Got Krish?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so total angle, 360 degrees. Now, I draw a figure in which sides are parallel and equal. Sides are parallel and equal. Got it, yeah?
Yes,
I'm not able to see that down below.
Okay. Sides are parallel. N equal. Visible, Barika?
Yes, sir.
Sides are parallel. N equal. But how is it different from the previous figure? Any one of you? How is it from
sir,
the previous
here,
figure? Get me one. Yes.
Sir, here all angles are 90 degrees.
Very good. All the angles. The vertices are at an angle. 90 degrees, correct? 90, 90, 90, 90. So can we say this is a special case of parallelogram?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Sir?
Yeah, your video is paused.
Is it a subset of parallelogram? Is it a subset of parallelogram? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
As it is a subset of parallelogram, we have a special property associated with it. To accentuate that special property, we have a special epithet for it. What did you? Just to accentuate, just to go assertive on a particular attribute that it comes with, we are to give a name to it, to give an epithet to it. It is a parallelogram, no doubt about it, but with special feature. And to highlight the speciality, we call also a rectangle. Got it?
Yes, sir.
What is called a rectangle? Got it, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Oh, Krish, all the rectangles are parallelogram. True, false?
True.
All the parallelograms are rectangle. True, false?
False.
Got it, yeah? So, yes. All the rectangles are parallelogram. That is true, but the converse is not. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And here what I do, I draw the diagonals again. Diagonals drawn. Got?
Sir, can you draw that figure in a bigger way, sir?
Okay, fine. Okay, no issue. What's the time? Check the time, please.
Sir,
8:05. Okay. Fine. Let us then keep it for some other area. I'll be stretching by 15 minutes. Okay. This is the triangle. I'll let me draw it over it. As here. Let's take in succession. Tomorrow, what is the schedule? You'll apprise me all of you, okay? I'll check. I can just support the class tomorrow as well, fine?
Okay, sir.
Look over here. This is the figure which I'm referring to. Okay. Visible, dear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And this we have given a special name. We are to call it a rectangle. Okay. Now, look at this rectangle and tell me, if I have drawn the diagonals out here, diagonals being drawn,
sir, your video is paused.
Sir, your video is not coming.
No good? Same?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Is it restored now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I was telling that as they say, the swords were drawn. In a similar tonality, I'm saying diagonals are drawn. So diagonals are drawn over here, right? Yeah?
Yes, sir.
And look at the diagonal, PQRS, I mark again, PQRS. Can you make the same statement what we made for parallelogram, yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Make the same statement what we made for parallelogram, yes or no? That the diagonals are to bisect each other, agreed?
Yes, sir.
PO will be equal to R, correct?
Yes, sir.
PO will be equal to R, same yes or no?
Yes, sir.
And OQ will be equal to OS, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now I ask you, look at the triangle. QSP, can you see?
Yes, sir.
Can you see the triangle QSP?
Yes, sir.
QSP and PQS.
QSP and PRS.
Can you see the triangle QSP and PRS? Can you all of you?
Yes, sir.
Side same, correct?
Yes, sir.
This side, correct? Yes, sir.
This side, correct?
Yes, sir.
And what about angle?
Sir, PSR is equal to QPS.
PSR, correct, is 90 degree, is equal to QPS, 90 degree, correct?
Yes, sir.
Can you see all of you? Say me yes or no now, loudly, please.
Yes, sir.
Speak aloud.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so are you in agreement that they are congruent?
Yes, sir.
Can we say PR is equal to QS?
No.
Agreed or not? Quickly.
Yes, sir. No. What?
Gagan has some problem. Yes, Gagan. Yes, Gagan.
Sir, diagonal bisects each other, right, sir?
That I'm coming to. What I'm now asking, keep to that, Gagan.
Okay.
Can I say PR is equal to QS, yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. PR is equal to QS. And we have got that a diagonal to bisect each other as well. So, PO is equal to OR and QO is equal to OS, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Correct, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Can we say this, they are equal?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, take it. Be convinced. Only then say yes. Got it, Gunika?
Yeah, I told with I was convinced they are equal.
Okay, you told with conviction, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good, very good. So, in this case, we have established what we were trying to do for a parallelogram. There we got that diagonals to bisect each other, correct?
Yes, sir.
And here we established, of course, it is also a parallelogram, so it goes without saying, diagonals are to bisect each other, but that'll get you PO is equal to OR and QO is equal to OS. Here also we did establish that PR is equal to QS, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thereby they are all same, right?
Yes, sir.
Can we keep to this? Enough for you to revise?
Okay, sir.
And on revising, please, and writing. Any point in time, I can ask you to upload. Gunika, by the way, by 12 today, you have to upload your work. Just a reminder.
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Thank you. Thank you, all of you.
Thank you, sir.